The two drivers we have here are different people than when they started this year. Brittany Force has found her spot in that seat. She's become so comfortable, reeling off 40 light after 40 light today. Antron Brown, the team owner, the man who has brought this team to the level they're at right now, trying to win a fourth U.S. Nationals. Brittany is seeking her first. It's Antron 033, and at the stripe, it's Antron Brown! 3706, 321.65, a tremendous, tremendous final. 39 thousandths of a second. He was 33 on the starting line.
Antron, in the season that you take a leap to become a team owner, you also get a win here at the U.S. Whoa! Nationals. How surreal is this moment for you?
It's unbelievable. Thank God above, all the prayers, all the hard work. This Matco Tools, Lucas Oil, Toyota Sirius XM, Hanksifers. We got them darting sleeves in there. Darren Mayer, DMPE, all those guys that helped us. Cupcake with CNC Performance Clutch. We're making it happen. All the folks back there at home, Western Tech, interns. We've been working so hard for this. To be here in Indy, hometown. I live 8 miles from the track, but I'm just super proud. My team did an incredible job. Tough round matchup against Brittany. It was a really tough one in the semifinals against Justin Ashley with the Phillips Connect team. And we did it. We brought it home. And look, Lucas Oil, it works, baby. U.S. Nationals. Hanksifers, can't do it without you. Love you. And you know what? Did we do it? Yeah, we did. Woo!